asked, what are the best way to do away with regular acidity during the second trimester? Because first trimester, oh, everybody explained, a lot of things happen. But second trimester also, in spite of taking light food, still the acidity is there and the burps remain. Sheetal.
This, Komal, yeah, it is really sad to tell, but whole pregnancy you're going to come across this acidity and burps and constipation would be there. But yes, you can manage it well. The good news is you can manage it well. You can take lots of gourds. This is that Loki, that is bottle gourd, little gourd, ridge gourd. You can have these. These will reduce your acidity. Apart from that, don't skip any meal. There should be a regularly, you should be taking the meals, and don't skip your hydration. You should be taking enough of water. First thing in the morning, don't take any fermented food. Like for the breakfast, the fermented idli, dosas, initially you don't have it till your acidity and everything comes to a little normal. Don't take fermented food first thing in the morning. You can take them later because fermented foods are the best thing to be
taking. But if they're so fond of eating pickles and all and then just eat the pickles raw, then they will have acidity.
Yes, yes. You should not be taking those. Yes, the less oily, less spicy. And yes, all the gourds you can take. You can take even the cucumbers and all these salads also will really help you. And main thing, don't skip your meal. You would have skipped your meal and then if 1.5 hour you have not eaten anything or you have not drank anything, then naturally the acidity will come. And yes, it's also related to proper sleep. If you have not slept properly, if you have not taken enough rest, then also you're going to have acidity. The stress also will cause you acidity.
And also delaying one meal to another, because frequent feeding and snacks in between are really the key, because as how the pregnancy hormones escalate, there will be a tendency to have more gastric juice secretion, which in turn leads to constant acidity. And they need to take something bland like milkshakes or, you know, certain nuts and seeds and certain other small snacks, which will calm it down. Digene, Gelucil. We would sometimes ask them to take tablets which are anti-acidity because they cannot focus on their work, especially the career and the office going women. So all these little things, but believe me, the bottom line is acidity is discomforting to you, but it is not a dangerous thing for the pregnancy per se.